Ahoy there, I'm Tiny Pirate, and welcome to Astroneer. Now, since I last showed you around the game, a couple of things have happened. First of all, I've done a bunch of gathering, and second of all, I found this stuff. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to pick it up. Looks pretty cool. Oh, unknown, researchable. Oh, very nice. A whole pod thing over here. Just come with me. Oh, titanium. What else is in there? Anything else? I might have to get in there and have a little squiz. Camera, cooperate. Oh, just organics. Fine. I've been out a little bit and picked up all the researchables that I had. And the reason for that is it's a bit time consuming. So I thought, well, it might be more fun for me to kind of do it off air, right? So I've got a massive pile of researchables back at the base, which I'll show you in a second. Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh my God. What am I doing? Over here, over here, over here. Oh, okay. So let's take this one back to base. Now, do note that frame rate is going to collapse. It's a known issue with the game, not my computer. But look at this. I have this enormous mountain of researchable things to do, to go and research. Now, a couple of points. Daniel Budney and Archie Basket and possibly other people both pointed out that I should move my solar panel-y things onto free spots on... I'm going to put one there. Because they will actually power me. And I've seen this happen. When you use a lot of power, you see blue and yellow zooming down the power line here. So your suit gets powered from the core base here. So they might as well hold these resources here and generate power for me, and I can probably put more things on the top of my pack. Meanwhile, why don't we get cracking with research? And I want this to be next. So let's see what we're going to get. Oh, we've researched lithium? Oh, okay, great. Well, that's fine, I suppose. Now we need power, and just as well, I have a whole stack of power lying around. Oh, not that one. I need that one. I have quite a bit that I've picked up over the sort of gathering bit, so I should be able to power this thing. Oh, over here, while that's doing that, I figured out that laterite, of course, is aluminium ore, so we're going to be able to turn all of our aluminium into stuff as soon as I clear some space for it. That's great. Malachite is more ore. And laterite and power is low. We need that. We need the sun to come up. What else has been going on? So, even more trash around here. Organics, compounds, resin. So, I do want to get this core going. And I'm thinking of turning this into... We've got the printer. Fuel condenser, research, no. Smelter, no. Vehicle bay... A vehicle bay, I think I could go for. I just need aluminium. And there's just so much trash lying around. I'm going to get a storage thing set up as well. So I might actually see if I can do that now. So storage was to compound. So let's get that underway. And then I'll try and get a wind generator going. And that should be plenty of power for the base. It'll power themselves. What are we going to get for storage? What does it even do? I don't know. Blop. All right, it's a thing to put things on. Oh, I see. Compound, organics, resin. Great. What else could I tell? Oh, it's out of power, so I can't tell what else it'll do right now. Compound. I have a lot of compound. And hydrazine, stick that on there. Why not? Compound. The laterite can go on here. Hydrazine. More compound. I'll take that compound off. Oh, I see. Oh, it actually... Does it smartly figure out what it needs? Oh, that's quite cute. Now, where did that aluminium go? Aluminium. I want you to go over there for now. And aluminium. We'll get this... what the heck it is, vehicle thing going. Well, and when we get power back, we'll figure out the rest. Vehicle bay. Bloop, almost. Whoa, beautiful. Got lots of space here. What can you even do? We don't know yet. Let's wait for the sun to come back and sort it out then. Okay, so the sun is coming up and I've gone through and pulled down some of the tethers because I think, well, they seem to be contributing to lag quite a bit. So I've got a whole backpack of those. I'll continue to do that here and there. Meanwhile, I've been told, a good idea. So I need to get on with that. And that is to consider sticking the old solar panels on here. I think I need a resin first. So I get the base thingamabobby up. And then I put a solar panel on it. You see? And I could do another one of those and put another resin on it. Where are you? And in theory, that should give me, I'm not seeing it. Am I seeing power going up? Not exactly, right? Unless it's slowly cycling through the base. I sort of want to put that there for now just to hurry that up. Meanwhile, I'm going to build another storage because I've had a cunning plan. And that is to put, I'm going to put that one there. I'm going to put this storage here and see what happens if I just load it up with smeltable. Ooh, the thingy thing is thinged. The vehicle thing. So I'm going to get all of that lined up and then see what happens when we just start smelting. Oh yeah, it's just going to start filling it. Oh, well, what about just doing lots more of that sort of thing? All right, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Now, what was this research over here that we had? So we'll get this one rolling. And it was spinning option of a lottery thing. Habitat. Huh. Don't even know what that is. Meanwhile, pop back on there. Oh, more lithium. All right, that's fine. Oh, titanium. Oh, very nice. Okay, so over here, I know there was battery. Battery is what I'm looking for because, and I see it's smart enough to switch out the resources, which is neat. So it's not going to need organics. Might need compound copper fuel. I'll put the titanium on there as well. So battery, give me a battery. I'm going to stick it somewhere useful. It'll be good to keep things running overnight. Battery, battery, battery. Wow, that's huge. Okay, come over here and we'll sort it out ourselves then, I suppose. You just can't get good help these days. So, I want you to grow this way. Do I? No, I can actually unclick you. Grow. Yeah, that'll probably do. We've got any more resin kicking around? Not right now. So we'll leave that for now, but the battery's filling up, which is good. And we can get more research going. Okay, fine. Over here. Make more of the mineral stuff. Lithium. I'll put some lithium just generally over there. So I guess that's what happens when we've hit something we've already researched. Compound, hydrazine. I could do what I have seen other people do, which is just to kind of bore a hole and to chuck everything in it. The other thing I could do is if another storm comes through, is to make a kind of a wall around the base. Whoa. See, that's where it gets a bit tricky. Okay. Put that there. Oh, we've now broken the tether. Oh, okay. Well, we'll have to do it that way. Titanium, put it in the bucket. And night comes, so our battery better hold out. So many delicious things. What on earth is that? Oh, more titanium. Just got piles of the stuff these days. How far are we off a vehicle, I wonder? Just line it all up. Right, lithium, sure, whatever. We're just getting bored right now with all these rare resources. You, on the pile. I don't have any coal. I've never seen any. So for a generator, not much use. Titanium. Oh no, here comes a storm. So daytime hasn't quite struck yet, but a storm looks like it will. So I'm tempted to put a barrier up here to hide behind. Okay, we're going to hide behind a barrier so we don't die, and then just wait out the storm. So hopefully we won't take too long to do that. Oh, perfect. That's a nice little hollowed out spot. So research. Constorm, thank you, pass through. Great, more titanium, put it on the backpack, more eggs, in you get. Yep, power's good. Have a bit more power, I'm gonna put it on there. More lithium, brilliant. I actually want to get another battery going, so while that's doing that, let's get another battery out. Through the imaginary car that is not yet complete, over here. Get the lithium on things. All right, get that doing. I went over and picked up some more bits and bobs. I found the other space suit thing, so we've got that to research. What am I saying? Space ship thing. Wow, these frame rates are just killing me. What is this lithium just fell off? There's one just dropped off the back here. All right, I think it got trapped under there or something. It's actually charging up while on the doohickey. That's awesome. So if we put that down and put you there, and we can't put you on top, that's kind of a shame. I will actually drop this coal generator off. Are you actually, I can't believe you're actually, I don't think you're actually charging while you're sitting on the cable. I'd like to think that, but I suspect you're not. So we'll just park you on that for a while. And like that, and like that, and like that. Actually reminds me, can I put titanium on the, Oh, I can actually stick it on the sides. How cute. All right, so that's power done. Well, research done anyway. We have storage. What are we looking at here? Aluminium to go. We got a ton of aluminium in storage. Nothing else to smelt. Battery we've done. I feel like I should just clear that space a little. We could go for generator we've looked at. Habitat. Another one of those, isn't it? So that would require, well, I'm not sure what it would require. Two compound, it's automatically switched it out, so that's good. Might pick up a bit more for it. No, not there. There. Ah, okay, well, we're gonna just leave you there for now. I don't know what. Oh, no, no, no. Oh no, have I set it up? Oh. Nuts to you, that's what I say. We'll put the lithium on there. What else have we got? A one seat. Yes, that needs compound. Let's build that. What does our rover require? Rover requires a lot of compound, I think. So I do have plenty kicking around. Let's see what we've got. So that seat we'll probably need. Can't put it on top of there. So, oh, it does need a lot of compound. So we have, whoa, calm down, machinery. Compound, and now we can get our rover going. What? Oh, no, stay there, rover. Okay, that one there. You're totally irresponsible. I don't know why you think you're going to grow there. Never mind. Nice. One seat, maybe facing the right way. No, okay, just, can we hop in it? Tab. Brum brum, got no power. So we will definitely need to do something about that. We do have some power kicking around. I probably could pick up one of those generators as well, but I think I shall just steal one of these existing ones. Where are we? There we go. Put you on. Get this thing up a little bit. See how it drives. No? Power goes in the back? Oh. it sort of does. Yeah. No power. I suspect it needs something special. So we probably need more components. So we got a one seat. Wind turbine does seem like a good idea for the overnight work. So let's get that up and running. Copper, aluminium. There's one. Does this thing need like fuel or something like hydrazine? Nah, it doesn't seem interested in that. Now, there's all the rest of the aluminium. Oh, we already had enough on there. Move a bit more over. Hydrazine doesn't seem like something they need. Titanium does. Alright, I'm going to put that there for now. Lovely. Wind turbine. Doing very well. I wonder if would a wind turbine be good on the back here? Actually, I think I need to move the other thing first, right? So, get rid of the get rid of the hydrazine. Just... no. Okay. Whatevs. Oh, there we go. We got power now. Okay. Oh, that's brilliant. I can do little... Whoa, I can do very laggy donuts because I think I've got things on backwards. No, it doesn't. It actually doesn't seem that... There we go. What? Hang on. Oh, it's... Oh, okay. It's kind of proportional. Right, so where it drives is proportional to where you're looking, which is certainly not what anyone is used to in these kind of games, right? So where I'm looking, if I'm looking this way, I've got to press. Yeah, no, that's very odd. That's okay, I think we can handle that. Why are you not... Yes, that's better. Okay, that's kind of cute. I suppose what it probably needs... Like, what would I put on the back here? Could I put a storage array? Maybe I could. That sounds like it could be quite fun. You're all out of power, guys. You could make a wind turbine, but we don't want it. A battery would possibly be helpful for the boat craft thing we have, but I think I'll leave that off for now. I think we're kind of desperately short of resin, so I want to grab some resin and then consider what we can attach on the back here. Pretty sure I left some over this way. Wow, so look at that in the distance. While hunting for resin, I've spotted like an enormous spaceship over there that's crashed. I don't know how many people have tried to land on this planet, but they've all had a pretty miserable time of it. So I think we need to pick up... Oh, hydrazine? Do we need any more of that? I'll fill up these tanks. A bit more. Yeah, oxygen's low. There we go. So I think... Well, I got some oxygen over here. Think we'll definitely have to take the rover over there once we figure out how to make it a sustainable long distance sort of thing. Alright, we're running back to base with a full load of exciting materials for us. So I think we can grow this one. Gonna put that over there. And we can set up more spots for our batteries and what have you, since there's a couple kicking around. Oh, nuts. I put the wrong thing down. Fuel condenser, actually. That's probably not a silly idea. I don't know why I need one, but I can't help but feel it's going to do something with this hydrazine, right? So, yeah, we should go and look for our copper, which I suspect is what we're short on, and get the fuel condenser up. Meanwhile, I should add another spot just for the extra large... can I get another? Here we go. Yeah, I can get this one up and running. And that will allow us to move this generator over here because we don't have any need for it over there. And I might set another one up for the solar panel. That one can go on my backpack. Hang on. Come on, just get on my backpack. Stop taking up so much time. Alright, and there we go. Oh, come here. And I'll pick up that solar panel from the research facility. Put it there. And batteries, fine. Put the power on there. And rover is looking good. I'm kind of gutted that I dropped that pod there. I don't know if it's going to be much use for anything. I can't help but feel we could do with some more storage. And so for that, we need compound, of which I have some. Somewhere. Oh, I found another copper. Oh, brilliant. That means I can get on and do this. Get this fuel thingamabobby up. Whatever it is. Where did I put the other one? Oh, there it is. Good. Condenser, build yourself. And then what do you do? What do you require? Do you need, like, hydrazine? We need to power you first. Oh, I love how the battery spins. Oh, it makes fuel, does it? Oh. Oh, out of the atmosphere, I guess. Well, I don't know how much I need that, really. I seem to have a ton of fuel kicking around. Power's draining. Yeah, quite intensive, I imagine. Now, what else could we build? A truck, a rover, a shuttle. Ooh, a lot of compound is required for that. Wow, that is pretty cool, though. I don't see how I can add anything else onto it, which is kind of a bummer. So I think I might take it for a drive. Let's see if we can go and visit that distant spot. It seems like we don't need power while we don't need fuel or anything. No, not down the hole. Oh, goodness me, tiny pirate. Don't dig giant holes everywhere and leave them unmarked. Let's go this way. Let's see what it does for ourselves. Check this out. Giant. Whoa. Okay, we got a cave system here. Can we get around? Okay. So it's actually following the mouse. That's a little unusual. I'm getting the hang of it now, but it does feel a little odd to start with. Okay, rover. No, just stay there. Ooh. Oh. Aw, what? We already know all about that. Lithium. Sure. Anything else down here? Oh! Oh, that's kind of cool. Let's try not to die while we're up here. Oh, I forgot to take all the other stuff off. Oh, that's just organics. Maybe if I dig a bit of a hole out here, I can clear out some other space. I'm just doing this for destructive purposes now. Possibly digging out this from underneath it is not the smartest idea, but, you know, I've never worried about these sorts of things before. Oh, I think it might be free-floating. So it is. Beautiful. Unless I... Oh, there it goes. Just had to clear the last bit of dirt out. No, don't follow me. Don't follow me. Yay! Oh, that's just really funny. Go, go, go. Down the hill. Down the hill. You can do it. Oh, pick up that organic before you go. All right. Hasta la vista. Let's send it on its final voyage. Over the cliff. And I suppose we could give it a little... little push. Whee! Down. Oh, just a space litter bug. Oh, that's awesome. Bye-bye. Enough gallivanting around. I suppose I should try and take these things home. That's quite a long way, and I do have plenty around the base. And I suspect they're not going to give us anything fresh. This, on the other hand, I mean, it's free resources. It's four compound, isn't it? So I might try and cart that with us. Let's see how that goes. Doesn't want to do it while we're driving. We should just be able to shove it home. Ah, never mind. Four compound, I can get that easy enough. Oh, chase after it. No. All right, get out the E. Just push it home. There we go, there we go. Get into it. Brilliant. I can't drag it home. That would be awesome. Is this going to roll home? Fine. Yeehaw! Okay, we got ejected. Silly base. Well, I think it's time to probably call it quits there. I've been having lots of fun, but this is addictive, and it's taking me a while to get anywhere. So I think I will come back and bloop, let's build you out. I think I'll come back and see if we can do something about that shuttle, because I don't know, that seems like a good idea to me. We should be able to get something going, and I'll probably build out a few more storage things. Oh, actually, I'm really curious. Did I miss one final? And I move before it grows? No, it's trapped. Printer, fuel condenser, research smelter, vehicle bay, trade platform. That's the final thing. We're going to build that. I think that's it, right? Printer, yeah. We're going to build the trade platform in the next episode and see what we can do about maybe getting some kind of shuttle running. Until then, I've been Tiny Pirate. Thanks for watching. You've been awesome. This has been Astroneer. Good night.